Hello class 2, today we are going to start the new chapter in SST, chapter 12, seasons, okay? So children, first of all, I like to ask you the question, okay? What kind of weather do you like the most? Understood? What kind of weather do you like the most? You like hot weather or a cold weather? Okay, let's go through the chapter now. Look here. Some days are warm, some days are cool. Okay? On some other days, it rains. When days are warm for a few months, we call it warm season or we call it summer season. Okay? When days are cool for the few months, it is the cool season. We call it winter season. Okay? Now, next. When it rains a lot for the few months, we say it is a rainy season or we can say it is monsoon season. Okay, children? So, children, you know, do you know how many seasons are there? Yes. Summer, winter and monsoons are the three main seasons in India. Understood? Summer, winter and monsoons are the three main seasons of India. Understood? In some places, have two more seasons like spring and autumn. Okay, children? So, let us discuss one by one about the season. Okay, first here is summer season. Understood? Now, summer season. The summer month is most places in our country are April, May and June. So, the month of summer seasons are April, May and June. Understood? The sun is the hottest and brightest during this month. Understood? The sun is very hottest and brightest during this month. The air is warm and dry. The days are long. So, in summer season, the air is warm and dry. And the days are long. Understood? So, we wear light cotton clothes. So, what type of clothes do we wear in summer season, children? Yes, we wear light cotton clothes in summer season. So, what do you like to drink in summer season? Yes, you like to drink cold drink, isn't it? Like lassi, juice, correct? Now, mangoes appear in the market. So, children, you have seen in the market, yes, lots of mangoes, correct? We use fans and cooler. So, children, when we feel very hot in summer season, we go to sit under the fans, isn't it? So, we use fans and coolers in summer season. Okay, so here are some activities. Now see here, summer lasts through the month of dash dash and dash. So in which month summer season lasts? Let's see the answer now. Yes, in April, May and June. Okay, summer lasts through the month of April, May and June. Okay, children. Now next see here. Summer air is dash and dash. So children, in summer season, the air is dash and dash. So what will be the answer? Warm and dry. Summer air is warm and dry. Okay? So next one. The days are dash in summer. So days are long in summer. Okay? The days are long in summer season. People wear dash clothes in summer. So, what types of clothes people wear in summer season? Yes, cotton clothes. Okay? People wear cotton clothes in summer season. Understood, children? So, let's move to the winter season. Now, look here. The winter months are November, December and January. So, we have winter season on the month of November, December and January. Understood? The sun is not as bright as in summer. The sun is not bright as in summer. Okay? Days and nights turns much cooler. Now, days and nights we feel much cooler. Understood? It also snow in some places. So children, in some places like Darjeeling, hilly areas, okay? There will be the snowfall also there in winter season. Understood? So, so. What type of clothes do we wear in winter season, children? Yes, we wear woolen clothes, isn't it, in winter season? So we wear woolen clothes and enjoy hot food and drinks. We light fires and use heaters to keep ourselves warm. So in winter season, you like to drink hot things, isn't it, like tea, coffee, hot food you want to eat. Yes, children? So, and you like to sit near fire, correct? Now see here, next one, let's do some activity, state true or false. Understood? The monsoons begin in the month of May. Is it correct? False. Okay. Next one, October is the coldest month of the year. Is it true or false? Yes, it is false. Okay. Next, people wear woolen clothes in winter. Is it true or false? Yes, it is true. Next one, rainwater fills ponds, lakes and rivers. It's true or false? It's true. Okay, now let's do next one. Now monsoon season. Now see, monsoon season. Okay, monsoon season months is most places in India are July and August. In which month monsoons come? In July and August. Okay, it rains during this month. Now it is a rainy season. We call it rainy season also. In some places it start raining in June itself. Ponds, lakes and rivers fill up with water. So children, rainwater collects in puddles. Children love to float paper boat on them. We wear raincoats or carry umbrella when we go out in the rain. So children, which things we use in rainy season? Yes, umbrella, raincoat, we wear raincoat, gumboots also, isn't it? These are the things we use in rainy season, okay? So monsoon season, this monsoon season is also called the rainy season, and this season is very important for farmers to harvest crop. Understood? Rainy season is very important for farmers to harvest crop. Correct? Now, look here now, it's spring season, okay? Now next one is spring season. Now see, the spring months are February and March. Now which month spring season comes on? February and March, okay? During this period, it is neither too hot nor too cold, okay? In this season, there is neither too hot, neither or cold, okay? Flowers are in full bloom and we love to stay outdoor as the weather is very pleasant. So in this season, we like to stay outdoor. Okay, now autumn season. Now last one is autumn season. Okay, autumn comes after monsoon and before winter. So when autumn comes after monsoon and before winter season, understood? The autumn months are September and October. And the autumn months are September and October. The weather is very pleasant during this month, during this season. Trees shed their leaves at this time of the year. Understood? So in autumn season, trees shed their leaves in this year. Understood, children? So this is all about this chapter. I hope you have understood. So children, go through this chapter at home, read it properly. Okay, thank you.